Welcome back, Commander.
Hey guys, it's Cal from Dirty Weasel. Welcome to the first episode of XCOM 2, the Dirty Weasel Army. At least that's what I'm calling this. You know, I've been playing XCOM 2 for a couple weeks now, and I was having so much fun with it, I wanted to share it with you guys. So I went ahead and created a character pool with a bunch of you in it already. You can see people from YouTube subscribers to other YouTube content creators like Gopher, Stardust LP, Michael from Gamer Poets, some Nexus mod creators, and friends of mine and other people that may be MVPs, or VIPs rather, but most of them are soldiers. So if you want to be part of the Dirty Weasel Army, send me a message on YouTube or Twitter and I will include you in, if you don't see your name here. So I know I'm going through quickly, but yeah, just send me a message. I'll tell you if you're in or not. If you aren't in, I'll include you. Let's go back to the main menu. We'll talk about mods real fast. I've got 5 mods installed because, you know, I can't do any game without modding it. Show me the skills. Better tactical zoom out. Show me the personnel. Gotcha, the flank preview. And Second Wave Reborn. Second Wave Reborn is still in development, but there's 2 implementations already there. And that's basically variable skill stats and commander's choice, which basically allows me to choose their specialization after they get their first promotion, which will be very nice to have when you have all those variable skills. I can customize them to what I think they'll do best. So let's go ahead and start a new game. And you may notice I sound a little different because I'm using a mod set, or a microphone setup that, you know, a lot more comfortable for me to use. I won't be doing a lot of editing, so you may hear me cough or drink coffee or something like that, but it's very freeform. We're gonna start that new game. We're playing Veteran. I tried Commander and it kicked my butt because I'm not very good. So no tutorial on this and show subtitles. Start the game. We will be enabling Iron Man because if you die, you die and there will be someone to replace you. There is no going back. Enable Iron Man. And no intro, please.
We're heading into the city center to strike a big target. Something that will shake up the tranquil little utopia.
Operation Gate Crasher. Sabotage the Advent Monument. Neutralize all enemy forces. Plant the X4 on the monument. We're in Los Angeles. Going back to LA. My former hometown. So we're on the North American continent. Let's do this thing.
Menace 1-5, we have a fix on the target. Move to place the X4 charges at the designated position.
All right.
Position is concealed.
Who have I got? I've got Couchwire TV Stew. I know I said YouTube providers would be MVPs, but he and his buddy Joe and Matt, I figure, would all want to be in the game so they can fight because they are couch warriors. So I made him look like a Robard Stew, so I hope you enjoy that. Couch Warrior Stew, Nexus Mod Creator Hoth Trooper 44, Nexus Mod Creator My Good Eye, creator of Clarilux, Imaginator, and Dynavision, and YouTube subscriber Rodrigo Almeida. So let's see, let's move Hot Trooper up. It's over there. Let's move you to here first, Hot Trooper.
Headed there now.
Okay. My Good Eye, I'm gonna move you up to here.
Bin unterwegs.
Why I gave you a German voice? I don't know. Don't ask me questions. Rodrigo, Almeida, move up.
Moving to designated position.
There's that cough. And Couch Warrior Stew, move up as well. Okay. See if I can get visuals on anybody here. Nope. All right, you're going to be my eyes. Move up to there.
These guys make up the bulk of the Advent forces we've dealt with. They're disciplined and well-equipped, but their obedience makes them predictable.
All right. So that's where they are. Zoom out. See, that's one of the mods I have. Zoom out. So I would like to set up around here. so we can shoot this direction. Let's scoot you down. Start moving everybody down parallel to him. My good eye moved to the end of that truck.
Befehl bestätigt.
And Rodrigo, move up.
On my way.
Did they move? Nope, they did not move. So who is this? This is Stu. I'm gonna dash you to here. See if we can get a better eye. There's a sentinel tower over there. I'm gonna set you up over here first. Actually, let's move you to there.
To designated position.
I can see all three. We're in the 50s here. Let's move you up one more.
On my way.
My good eye. I can't get you all the way there. Let's move you to full cover.
Okay.
Rodrigo, let's keep you for a second. It's just Rodrigo. Okay. Let's move you to half cover right there.
Confirmed.
There's our target.
Five. You're near the target position.
All right, Rodrigo. All right, you're my last guy, actually. I can put you on my one Overwatch position.
I'm on it.
Just because I'm not ready to get set up first. Couch Warriors, Stu, if I move you up to there, I get shots in all three. That'll give me one position, two position, three positions. Let's move you up.
Moving to designated position.
Sixties. But I can't get any closer than that, really, in all reality. I'm gonna put you on Overwatch. We may start this party. We may start this party fairly soon. Oh, I can't get. Well, you're really slow, my good eye.
Verstanden, Rückab.
50% chance. I would like to get him a little bit closer. I may have to do that.
And
just go another round. Couch Warriors 2, tuck in. Yeah. I'm gonna have you tuck in over here.
Closing on target position now.
You are.
The Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control.
Not optimal. I'm gonna put you, Rodrigo, you're my only one to move.
Order's confirmed, on the move.
Yeah, I know I'm being extra careful on those guys, I'm really sorry, but it's just gonna take a while. Put you on Overwatch.
Eyes on the prize.
I'm gonna move you back.
Rolling.
Yeah, I can't see those guys anymore. Maybe they won't activate when we start this party. So you've got 72% chance. Hoth Trooper's got 58% chance. We're in the 60s and 50s with him and high 60s there. So let's do Hoth Trooper, I'm going to put you on Overwatch.
Eyes on the prize.
You on Overwatch.
Verstanden. Halte die Augen offen.
Rodrigo, you're going to be on Overwatch as well. I'm going to let
on Overwatch.
Couch Warrior Stu take the first shot, and we're going to hopefully kill the one behind the pillar there, because if he gets away, that may cause problems. Let's kill him first. 70% chance. You can do this, Stu. Robard, take him down. Down. One.
Target neutralized.
And then when they scatter, we should be able to get some more.
What about us?
One. Two. Nice. Okay, that went very, very well. And being out of their range, we didn't initiate. Okay. So, we can now shift cover. I'm going to put Couch Warrior Stew on Overwatch from here.
Got it covered!
Is there any full cover? Nope. Hot Trooper, go over there.
Moving.
And that didn't initiate. Put you in Overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
My good eye, or my really slow guy. you can't get very far, can you? Your slow mobility.
Nähere mich der Zielposition.
You're going on Overwatch as well.
Bin dabei.
Rodrigo, you're going to try and activate these guys, and maybe we'll get some Overwatch on them.
Moving out.
Nope. Overwatch. That's half cover. You cannot get anywhere good. But if I move any closer, we're going to initiate. I can move him there.
Bestätigt, drücke aus.
Move him to there.
That's affirmative.
Set up a second ambush zone. Overwatch. Overwatch.
Need to fire shots.
Overwatch with Rodrigo.
Come get some.
Okay, here we go. Second ambush.
Moving out.
Go to Batson.
Miss.
Enemy
one hit. Nice. Come on. Come on. Second hit. Officer down. Perfect.
Ziel eliminiert. Der trägt vielleicht was mit sich rum.
Kind of like having him speak German. That's really funny. Alright. I'm going to put you on Overwatch just in case they try to advance. I got to get over to... I'll let my other guys flank them.
Moving to Overwatch.
Duck! Duck!
Take it heavy fire!
Darn it! Okay, they're not on Overwatch now. Let's get you to... Where where can everybody get to? Rodrigo. Can't get to there. Then I'll get him one flank on the guy up top.
Moving your position.
That's worth it. 61%. And he misses on a flank. Dang it!
That is not good.
You're right, it's not good.
Weapons burning ammo fast.
I can get a flank there as well on the same guy.
On the move.
56%, even worse. 50-50 chance on a flank. Take him out. Do it. Oh my god.
Missed. Gonna need to reload soon.
I know. One last flank chance. Hopefully they don't have a grenade or I'm screwed. 56% chance. I've had a 50-50 shot on for three guys. Can I one of you hit, please? Thank you. Jeez Louise. Alright. Can you hit him? 50% chance. I'm gonna just kill him.
Rolling.
I'm just gonna kill him. Grenade out. Trying to do this without killing a civilian. Grenade out. Done.
Area is secure. We're not picking up any inbound contacts. Scanners are clear. Menace 1-5, we have a limited window to act before Advent responds. We need to get those charges planted on the double.
Yeah, I know. Run over and grab that stuff. Come on. There you go.
Move.
What did I get? A stock. That's it. Okay. All right.
Got something new.
Rodrigo.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Plant this thing. There we go. Plant the X4. Let's blow this baby and get the hell out.
Menace 1-5, rendezvous at the extraction point. Status confirmed. Squad is clear.
Take that, you alien scum. All right. That's one down. Drink some of my coffee. All right. Operation Gate Crasher, mission complete. Excellent. One wounded. Most damage, Couch Warrior Stew. Most attacks, Hot Trooper. Most under fire, Hot Trooper. Mirth moves farthest, Couch Warrior Stew. Okay. By the way, you guys need to increase your aim. That sucked.
Excellent work, Commander. Your efforts in the field have certainly encouraged the crew.
All right, let's take a look at Couch Warrior Stu. He's wounded, but not gravely, it looks like.
Just like it sounds, okay. Our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range. They're also trained in pistol marksmanship for the occasional close encounter.
This first set is going to be a little weird on doing this up, so you'll see it kind of, the Commander's choice looks a little odd. So his aim is going to be 77 if he's a sharpshooter. I could change him by using one of these and then selecting class. But I'm going to leave him. 77's not bad. I think that's almost about as good as we're going to get. So he's only going to be wounded for 5 days. That's not horrible. I think we'll go ahead and keep him as the sharpshooter. So he's going to be a sharpshooter. So, let's see. I want somebody who's got good mobility.
Serving as our demolitions experts, the Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it.
Who is this? My good eye. was really slow. And his aim is not that good, so I may keep him. See, his mobility's stinky, so aim is not that great. He may be better as the Grenadier, because he wasn't very fast. So we'll leave him as the Grenadier. So congratulations, my good eye, you are now my Grenadier. Hot Trooper 44? Wait, look. Almeida had pretty good movement, didn't he?
The Ranger.
It may be perfect as a Ranger. We may be coming out fine on this.
Capable of moving independently in concealment while engaging enemies at close range.
All right. So his mobility was 13. That's pretty good. Aim is okay. Decent. He may be our best choice for Ranger because he had pretty good mobility. So let's go ahead and continue on with him as well. And that brings us to Hot Trooper 44.
Operating some of our most advanced equipment, specialists deploy robotic drones on the battlefield that can be outfitted for combat or field medic duty.
Specialist aid protocol. Yeah, mobility 11, aim 58. This is a good guy for this, so let his gremlin do most of the work, make him a medic, I think. So, congratulations, Hot Trooper 44, you're going to be my specialist medic, because that's the one I use the most. I use a lot of specialists, by the way. Continue on. Nice job, troops. Only one wounded guy. He's going to be out for a few days, but that's not too bad. Continue. Got myself a stock and a bunch of dead aliens. Nice work.
Commander, to the research labs.
Oh, here we go.
Impressive, isn't it? Capable of generating immense power, yet completely harmless to human life. If only the same could be said for the rest of the aliens' technology, Commander. Dr. Richard Tigan, Chief Science Officer. I am responsible for the entirety of our research here, as well as the procedure you so recently underwent.
Yeah, you removed that thing out of my head.
To my lab, such as it is.
Hmm?
I'm not sure what Central may have told you, but we found something while removing you from the alien stasis suit. A device implanted directly in your occipital lobe.
That's the part of the brain that transmits vision.
Equipment available to me during my tenure at Advent, I would already know the precise nature of its function. However, given time and your approval, of course, Commander, I assure you, I will find out. Which brings to light an additional point.
Yes.
Your aspects of this facility are indeed impressive. I am but one man.
Ah, I see.
Were you to direct additional support personnel and resources to me, I could substantially improve the speed of all our research. Farewell, Commander.
Yeah. Farewell, Tagen. Well, I'm sure we'll be talking later. New research, modular weapons. I can't do anything with that stock until I get modular weapons, and of course,
I do find that
we need
area
that
of research to be among the more intriguing options available. We'll All begin
right.
work immediately.
Yes,
I'll send word when a complete report is available.
Okay, you're going to say it about 1,000 times.
My predecessor was something of a brute when it came to handling the interrogation and autopsy of alien subjects. From what I've heard, she was keen to get her hands dirty whenever possible.
She was a real piece of work, I'll tell you. Engineering!
Okay. Reworked your repulsors with some of the parts I salvaged from their old engine. Should fix that stabilization problem you had. Come on, Rover. It'll work. Commander! Getting our tech to talk to theirs is harder than you'd think. Lily Shen, Chief Engineer.
Hi, Lily.
At your service. You were probably expecting to see my father. In all that's happened, I'm guessing Central didn't tell you yet. He's gone.
Well, it's been
Dad
20 years.
Gave everything
he wasn't a young
he had
man.
To get us this far. This entire ship is his life's work. I know he would have loved to show you around the place himself. He used to talk about you a lot. You can be sure I'm ready to finish what he started. Might not look it, but from here, I can fabricate pretty much anything you come up with. And with a little more help, well, you'd be amazed with what I can do. It was an honor to finally meet you. Commander.
All right, Lily, we'll see you later. We'll talk to Rover. Actually, we got some work to do, don't we? We're going to build some items.
You'd be surprised how big of a difference some of these things can make in combat.
Medkit is going to be instantaneous.
With a few supplies, I can manufacture
flashbang.
Anything we need in no time.
Yeah, let's get a flashbang built as well. And build facilities. Let's
There's
see how our setup is.
Facilities on board the Avenger, Commander, but we'll need more engineers to clear out space
for
construction.
This is our first empty one here. Power cells are over there. So let's go ahead and see it. We're gonna have to just come down this way. That'd be 1, 2, 3 before we're to it. If we came over here, we'd have to zigzag across. So let's build our first facility. Of course, we're going to be building the Guerrilla Tactics School, so it takes 85 supplies. We're going to be short on supplies for a while, but it is the most important thing. I think it's the best thing to get.
We'll start work on the new facility right away, Commander.
14 days.
I'll send word when it's up and running.
All right, so we got that moving.
You lived in one of the colonies for a few years before linking up with Central, right?
Yes, one of the advantages of working with Advent. On the surface, it was very comfortable. But there was a price for that comfort.
The millions of people in those cities don't seem to mind all that much.
Yes, but Advent is always watching.
Between
their forces and the aliens themselves, they see everything. Not to mention the automated systems. There's nothing quite like providing identification to a lamppost.
That's where we're going. So let's go check out the armory. And view our soldiers. Couch Warrior Stu is going to be wounded for 5 days. That's not too bad. He'll be okay. You can see his aim is 77. So, let's see. Rodrigo and Mega. Yeah, I think I made good choices here. Rodrigo's got a heck of a lot of mobility. Hot Trooper. My good eye with his really slow mobility. No aim. And, but he's got 8 health. 8 health. He's a good Grenadier. We'll put him up front. Nexus mod creator Manga Club, creator of Vivid Weathers. He's got high mobility, good high mobility and good aim. Look at that. YouTuber subscriber Andrew Harris, super mobility, decent aim. 15. Chance Labrador, that's my dog, by the way. He's got good aim, no mobility, and 4 health, so he can't really. I may make him a sniper with that aim and that low of health. Like I can keep him back. And YouTuber Icing. No mobility. Only fair aim. High will. He's got a good dodge though. 7 health. So he'll be another frontliner, I think. So there's our lineup so far. Like I said, if you want to join this, we'll start adding soldiers as we play the game. Let's go to command.
Commander.
Hi, Bradford.
Good to see you on your feet again. Welcome to the bridge, the nerve center of our operation. The aliens have our entire world in their grip. Advent controls everything. Government, communications, industry, not to mention the military. And it's on us to take it all back. Resources and time are tight, Commander. It'll be up to you to decide how to best use both. The ship is yours.
All right.
While
so,
we prepare for new
we've got nothing going on. Let's go ahead research, and
we can pass time
wait.
By scanning at sites like this one. On your order, we'll start our scans on the surrounding area.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries.
All right, module weapons is up. Assign new research. Let me guess, we just scrounged a bunch of equipment laying around to figure out how to attach things like scopes to a weapon. Not that we could ever do that. Module weapons, new research available, magnetic weapons, upgrades available, okay. Weapon upgrade available, except, yes. So the next step will be biotech or hybrid materials. Biotech takes 5 days. I'd rather get this done. I can get this done while we're waiting. So hybrid materials first.
I foresee a number.
And then we'll come back to the
stemming from this
biotech.
Technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon
days.
As the research is complete.
We'll get the Couch Warrior Stew back fairly quickly. We'll have an A-team ready to go.
Commander, one of our resistance contacts just tipped us
off.
We're
gonna get some more rookies.
Worth investigating.
Avenger plotting new course.
Commander, the Avengers' remote scanning capabilities will help us search the area for clues or other resources.
It's going to take some time, though. We've got a lot of
Couch Warrior Stew is recovered, so it's nice to have him back. Prove
crucial to our ongoing
hybrid materials are done. New item available, nanoscale vest, which I don't really use a lot of. New research available, plated armor. Continue. Yep. Okay. Let's get the biotech done. I need more scientists before I attempt this. Biotech.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander.
And
I'll contact
back to the geoscape.
Full report available.
Geoscope. Sorry, geoscope. So, 8 more days on a guerrilla tactics school. But we got Couch Warrior Stew back. So we got Scythe Noir, Haunted Abyss. So we got 2 more rookies, but they're both YouTube subscribers. Welcome, Scythe Noir and Haunted Abyss. There he is. He looks just like his YouTube icon. It's really strange. Actually, no, this is just how I thought he should look. Scythe Noir is the one that looks like just like his YouTube icon. Same basic thing. So there you go. Except, welcome to the team, guys. Battlefield supplies. I need the supplies.
Avenger plotting new course.
Off we go into the wild blue yonder, flying high into the sky. Yep.
Commander, as the resistance.
Well, we got somebody
to
shoot first.
We'll have a better chance of finding openings to strike back at.
All right.
As
our first
is,
real mission.
Identified a potential target to disrupt the aliens.
In New Mexico, Operation Storm Slayer. Recover an item from Advent Train. Easy. We'll get an engineer for this. It'll be Kotar Zool, a YouTube provider. You can check out his channel, Zool, X-U-U-L. He does modding videos also. Mostly for Knights of the Old Republic, hence the name Kotar. Confirm, here we go!
Setting course for Sector 8, Mexico.
Now we're going to take the A-team, just as we had it, because I need to get a sergeant ASAP. So we're going to do, let's change him over to a medkit. Now if I remember right, my good eye has really crappy aim, 57. Well, so does Hoth Trooper, 58. None of these guys have really great aim, but that's okay. I'm tempted to put that stock on one of the guys that need it, so he'll always get some damage. I think it's going to be him, because he'll be chucking grenades more often. I can just go ahead and take the 57. So let's go ahead and edit him as well. Put that weapon upgrade on there. Put the stock on there. Missed shots do damage, so he'll be missing shots, but at least he'll be doing damage. Put that on there. Yep, I know I can't get it back. All right. Looking good. And I had a flashbang. Do I want to put the flashbang on my ranger or my sniper? I think I want to put it on my ranger. He's going to be frontline more often. I need him to be able to flashbang an alien if he gets me. So, or on the sniper. He probably won't get mind controlled. Yep, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna put it on the sniper. I'd rather have my frontline guys have the grenades. So there you go. That's the lineup. We got some mission to do. Let's go do it. I think that we'll get this one mission done. We'll call it an episode after this.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
I don't know how long each mission, or how long each episode will go, but we'll see. We'll just kind of play it by ear. Begin mission!
We've got a prime opportunity here to disrupt the aliens' progress on their latest operation.
See a low frame rate right there.
That's Advent is moving.
Operation Storm Slayer. Recover the item from the Advent train. Neutralize all enemy targets. Recover weapon schematics from Advent train. Small town in Advent, outside of Guadalajara. Guadalajara. Here we go! Alright.
Menace 1-5, we've got a bead on the Advent data vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
Interesting location right there. The question is, can I get my sniper there? Where's my scout? Rodrigo, I want you to start heading over this way. Take a look.
Affirmative, moving out.
Let's up you a little bit more.
Moving out.
Okay. Let's get my sniper in position first, because I think if he can get up here, he's going to be very useful. I'm worried about someone being in this building, though. Let's move you up a little bit.
Solid copy.
No one? Alright. Hoth trooper. Oh, this is my good eye. My good eye, move to this position behind this tree. Come on.
Bin gleich da.
Bin gleich da.
They keep these trains running around the clock, but you'll never see them loading or unloading any cargo.
Oh, there's someone right there.
At least not where anyone can see it.
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an Hoth? Even greater psionic potential.
Yeah, thank you, Tagen. Hoth trooper, go up over that position right there, please. He's got a lot of health. He'll be a good frontline fighter when he's all said and done. So they came down. I should be able to go up. It's really dangerous not knowing where that alien is. Where's my scout? Can't get anywhere good. Let's see if I can't get different eyes on him. Okay. Let's just pop up here first.
Move, move, move.
It'll take him out of position a little bit, but... So, okay. Next turn, he'll be able to position himself there, which should give us shooting all the way down this row on both sides of the train, I think. Okay. Hoth trooper, go there.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
So there they are. Behind the old washing machine.
Verstanden, bin unterwegs.
Make sure I don't activate anybody else. Yeah, I think this is good right here. Rodrigo. So I can see all the way up to here. Let's... Nope. Don't wanna do that. Yeah. Let's put you right there.
Go, go, go!
Put you in Overwatch just in case.
Scanning.
Alright, they're still walking. Ooh. You really think it could be possible? 66% chance, 65% chance. Can I get a 2-for-1? I doubt it. I doubt it. Hoth trooper, you got crummy position. you can't see anybody from there. Crumb. Okay. I can move you to that position. I don't think you'd be able to get any. Get sight lines on him from there, can you? No. No? He will. Okay. So if I move him, like, over here, see little things flash? I could get a shot next turn. As long as they don't move.
Solid copy.
Alright, I'm gonna move you to here. Because there's no cover between there and there. Move you up into cover.
Moving out.
Yeah, you can still get a shot on these things. Oh, like explosive in there. Okay. Put you on pistol overwatch.
Prize on the prize.
Alright. Yeah, you can get a shot from there.
Begebe mich zur Zielposition. Feindlicher Trupp entdeckt.
So there's another one right there. Okay, yeah, I get the idea. Put you on overwatch.
Augenauf.
I can't move there. I've got shots on them there if they decide to move. That may be our best option. We got 6 more rounds. Can he get anywhere else for next turn? I'd almost like him to be... Because my sniper's going to take out one. He can get another one if he moves, jumps down off of there. It's these two over here that bother me. So I'm going to move him over here. Just in case these two move, decide to move. Put you on overwatch. So you can still get one of them. Overwatch.
Target covering now.
Don't jump down. Don't. Okay, best laid plans, right? All right. He's still got a shot. He's got a great shot. All right. If these two activate, I don't know if they will or not. Hot Trooper, come over this side. I'm gonna put you on overwatch as well.
Got it covered.
My good eye, I'm gonna wait. Rodrigo, I'm gonna put you on overwatch. You'll clean up any mess. And then I'm going to shoot that alien. No, I won't shoot the alien. There we go. Shoot the alien. It didn't kill him? Really? Wow.
They spotted us.
Alright, clean up the mess, guys. Alright, alien's down.
Confirmed. What do we got here?
That aim is just horrific. I'm just gonna have to get up and close personal with him all the time. He's got a fair amount of health. He can do this all the time. Just run up and machine gun him. Because how could he miss? Ah, well, still, 77% chance at a point blank. I find that just funny as hell. Okay. Alright, there's the other two. I'm in trouble. Hot Trooper's in trouble. All right. 53% chance. Hoth Trooper has got almost no shot at him. But he can move up to there.
Moving out.
My good eye can move to there.
Schon unterwegs.
That'll give him some cover right next to a largely explosive item. Okay, that's not great, but okay. So at least we're in cover. How far can you get, my friend? Get to there, it's full cover.
Confirmed.
Oh, he's got a flank on him. I think we do that. I think we take the shot on him. Missed. Damn it. Rodrigo, you had the perfect flank again, and you missed it. Couch Warrior Stew, what's your chances on this guy? Because if you could shoot him, 53% chance, he could potentially bring him down enough that these two can knock him down. So let's do that. 53% chance, here we go. Couch Warrior Stew, take him down. All right, that's five. Now, it's a really poor chance. You know what? I think I'm better off going on Overwatch.
Fire shots.
And Overwatch.
Standing.
Oh, well, here he goes with this thing. That's fine.
No respite for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
Okay, that's fine. I'll take that. Get him! Overwatch! God! Dang, you suck! Come on, two chances. Oh my god. Now he's... He flanked me. And he missed. Thank god.
I can't move!
Menace 1-5, the clock is ticking. That detonator isn't going to wait. Get to the vault and disarm it before we run out of time.
I'm working on it. I gotta get there. I'll get there. Promise. Hey, your best shot is to go. Is to super flank him. Up close and personal. That would expose you. I slashed him. Nope. Could do that. That would get rid of... I could slash him. Kill him. Remove the flank. Nice.
Kill confirmed.
Okay, Hoth Trooper. You cannot get anywhere good, can you? Rodrigo, you still have a shot. You could take this. 53% chance. Nice. Way good, robot.
Target eliminated.
That's just Don Rotnowski. All right. All right, you can go over. You're so slow. You can go over and grab this.
Roger. Ziel in Reichweite.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
Lyrium core, advanced scope, and an alien data cache. Nice.
Ich habe hier was Nettes.
All right, get back into cover.
Verstanden, rücke aus.
Hot trooper. Start running your ass down.
Roger that.
Couch Warriors 2, I need you to move all the way down.
Location confirmed.
I know you need to reload, I know. You've got one shot, but you could get in there and take this thing and let the other guys defend you.
Ich sehe Advent-Truppen.
Yep. He's got two shots left.
Rolling.
Up and over. You got a flank. Take the flank. Nice.
Kill confirmed. Running dry.
Yep, I know. We gotta get you in the game. Where can you get to? Nowhere good. I got one more target out there. I don't know where he is exactly. Okay. Get you in the game. Nowhere good. Oh, Lord. I can move you to there.
On the move!
At least it's full cover, two sides. Okay. That's a miss.
Incoming fire!
Menace 1-5, you're almost out of time. The detonator is about to blow.
I know, Central, I know. I'm on it. Reload.
Back in!
And you can't see anybody, can you? Hot trooper. Hack that chest. I could have hacked the chest with... Oh. I'm here. Let's hack the chest. I could have hacked the chest using my specialist. Oh well. Only 7% chance because I'm not a hacker. I thought I had to go in and grab the item, not just take this stuff out of the box. Okay. All right.
Geschafft.
Weapon schematics. Well, I don't know.
Der Doc wird das sicher sehen wollen.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. The charges are inactive and the package is secure. Eliminate any remaining hostiles near the AO.
Okay, if this guy comes in, you blast the hell out of him. Can I see him? Nope, we're going pistol overwatch.
Scanning.
You need to reload.
Let's rock.
23% chance. Slash. You can do this. Go, Rodrigo, go. Death from above. Nice.
Target neutralized.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Nice.
Status confirmed.
Nice job, guys. No soldiers wounded, no soldiers killed. That was a flawless exercise. Nice job, fellas. Most damage dealt, Couch Warrior Stew. Most attacks, Rodrigo. Most under fire, Rodrigo. Move the furthest, Rodrigo Almeida. Thank you, Rodrigo. Nice job. Come on. Come on.
Mission like that, spirits are going to be high around here.
Okay.
We'll have to resupply the bar.
Rodrigo Almeida got a promotion. He's now a scout rank corporal. We're going to take Phantom because I think it's the best of the two. Confirm ability selection. Congratulations, Rodrigo Almeida. You are now a Phantom Ranger. Continue. Hot Trooper 44. What did you do? You got two kills so far. How did they not... You'll activate Couch Warrior Stew. He had the most damage. Anyways. Promotion for Hot Trooper 44. And we're going to go Medical Protocol, because I think that's the most useful thing there. So, Medical Protocol. Nice job. Congratulations, Nexus Hot Trooper 44. You're now Corporal. Continue. And continue. I got Illyrium Core and Advanced Scope. That was nice for my sniper. Alien data cache and a laser sight. I think that's going to go in a shotgun. Continue. Alien data cache. We need to research it to open it. Okay. Oh, God. It's Mr. I Need a Lozenge.
Hello, Commander.
Hello,
the
Deep Throat.
The council you once knew is no more. Its membership have all sworn loyalty to the Advent Administration. With one exception. It is good to see you again. In the days since your capture, I have done all I can to aid the resistance from the inside. It was these resistance operatives that provided the intel leading to your recent extraction. As of now, resistance forces are currently somewhat disorganized. If we are to defeat Advent and their alien masters, you must change this before it is too late. What you are seeing are classified reports of missing civilians from across the world. Their numbers are growing. We suspect they have been taken to a nearby Advent black site, though its exact location remains unknown. Time is short, Commander. We need you to take charge of resistance operations throughout the world. Establish contact with the local cells and bring them into the fold. Find this black site and shut it down. Save our world. The clock is ticking. Good luck, Commander.
All right.
New objective added.
Deep Throat. Throat to us about a black site region. Okay.
We're ready to move when you are, Commander.
But we have a new
our objectives
engineer, Kotor Zul. That was
Another
nice.
Impressive effort, Commander. My expectations were high, and yet you have exceeded them.
You need a lozenge or some honey tea.
Now that we have more staff on the engineering team,
okay.
We can start clearing out space for new facilities, Commander.
Low supplies, yeah, I know.
We should keep looking for more recruits, though. We'll need them to staff the facilities once they're built.
All right, we said we're going to go down this direction, so Kotor Zul, I've got a job for you. Locked. Oh, I gotta go adjacent.
People are getting those damn Advent burgers.
Ugh.
But if I find another member stuffed under one of these command consoles, there's gonna be hell to pay.
Bradford, relax.
Commander, so far I haven't
Zul,
seen any
you gotta get to work here.
Components left over in this area. If we clean this stuff out, we could probably use this space for a new facility. Excavation is underway, Commander, but it's going to take some time to get all that stuff cleared out.
So we got 7 days to go left on the Guerrilla Tactics School, so I think we're going to go ahead and call it here. And I want to thank you for joining me on this playthrough of XCOM 2, the Dirty Weasel Army. And if you want to join the Dirty Weasel Army, if you want to become a soldier that will probably die horribly at my hands, send me a message on YouTube or Twitter and I'll get you in the roster. That's it for now, guys. See you next time. My name is Cal. I'm from Dirty Weasel, and I'm signing off.